to come in and do sort of, there are not a lot of videos on the finger comber, wash and go wefted hair, right? And I think my video is one that is there, and I did a video on it like, 2 years ago when I bought this hair. I have the wash and go wefted hair. And for those who didn't watch my previous video, if you know that I am halfway natural, I'm barely natural, all right? About 2 years ago, I don't know the exact time, I ended up getting a texturizer. I was natural for 5 years, decided to texturize because the tingling was a mess.com, and I just didn't have the patience. This is the hair that I'll be getting put in tomorrow. It is a synthetic shango. One thing that they added since I bought it like 2 years ago, and the truth is one of these is about 2 years old. I'm not sure which bundle it is, but I definitely bought a bundle. I had bought two bundles back then, only used one, so I'm excited to use more than one. And the model on the site used 2.5, so I'm hoping to use about 2.5. I'm getting it professionally installed by my hairdresser, so this is the wash and go wefted hair. She used two bundles and one bundle in dark espresso. And to achieve the two strand, they used water and the Afrogenics curl keeper. The actual, they kept the twist in for almost 2 weeks though. So, but you can sit under the dryer. So I am excited to actually like do more with the hair. And another thing I saw with the hair was they straightened it like near the end. So my plan is to kind of document using this wash and go wefted hair. So this is really how I want it to look initially. I am not gonna leave any leave out. And like I said, I have three bundles, if you wanna call it. It's very, very pretty. I will come back and show you how the hair actually turns out. All right, bye, hi. All right, so every time when I make a video, I have to like check the background. I know you guys be like, what's on her floor? So anyway, this is the hair installed. This is the finger comber, wash and go, wefted hair. I'm probably gonna, she did clip it a little bit when I was there, and I'm probably gonna end up clipping some more, especially kind of in the top. But right now I'm just gonna wear it the way it is, and then as I, you guys know how I do, as I wear it, I will probably, you know, clip some more and shape it to my face. I like it so far. I haven't put anything on it. I did get some Afrogenics? I got some of that. I don't plan on putting a lot on this because I don't want to have to wash it too often. But I just wanted you to come on and just let you see how it looks. And of course, I'm going to keep it in for as long as I can.
Okay.
So, this is day... Today is Wednesday. No, I lied. Today is Tuesday. Today is Tuesday, April 14th. And this is the finger comber wash and go wefted hair. So my hair has been in for exactly, got it installed on Saturday. So Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, 4 days. As I always say, finger comber hair always gets better with time. Turn around so you can see. This is, like I said, about a pack and a half of hair. I bought three bundles, but she basically used almost two, to be honest. But I definitely still have a whole bundle left and a little bit of the second bundle. So far, I'm pleased. Let me come up. You can kind of see. I'm trying to do my best not to like mess with this bottom. What I've been doing is just sort of, you know, in the morning, just doing that, fluffing and letting it take a life of its own. I did get their Afrogenics, or I think that's how you say it. I got that with one of the Salon Envelope units, so I actually think that's really good. I might go and buy that, because I put a little bit of that on the hair last night, and I like what it did. As for sleeping, all I literally do is take the hair like this, and I put it in a big, sort of, it's not a real pineapple, but you know, my version of a pineapple. I put it up like that, put a bobby pin, and then in the morning I literally just let it drop, then it doesn't, you know, it drops fine. Now if you wet it before you do that, then obviously you have to wet it a little bit in the morning. The hair is very soft, very soft. So like I said, so I'm gonna let it just grow however it grows. You know, I know it's gonna get bigger, I know the curl pattern is gonna get, you know, a little more disturbed, not a bad thing. And then I actually saw where they blow dried it out, so I'm gonna try that. All right, so I just wanted to kind of come back because the video that I did record, it looked a little like, you know, but it's really nice as it, you know, as it's gotten bigger and I've kind of, you know, did a little playing with it. So overall, I'm pleased. I will definitely, you know, record it as it goes along. So until the next video, bye.